What is up, everybody? MJKumzo7 here, and welcome back to another Pokemon Bronze episode. And today, we got ourselves a bunch of cool stuff. Basically, we're just continuing from where we left off. I want to check out what's on this route. I believe this is Route 10, and I want to see what's around here. See if there's any hidden items, see if there's any other cool stuff. So yeah. Ooh, Growlithe! That's actually really cool. Don't need you, but you know what? You. All right, let's run from you. There we go. All right, so what's in here? Ooh, a camping item. It's an item. What'd I get? A max repel. Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna actually buy some max repels. Hello, father and daughter. I think that's a father and a daughter. What's up here? Actually, let's see what's down here first. Let's see what this house is. Okay, pretty simple. It's just a normal house. Okay. I actually like how detailed the houses are. Like, they're just normal houses. What is this? What are you? Alright. The Sky Train is a quick and easy way for people to reach the top of the Kragonos Mountains. It was built to help everyone reach Anthinian City more easily. Can I go on it? Oh boy. Welcome to the SkyTrain. May I see your SkyTrain pass? You need a SkyTrain pass to ride. Okay, looks like we gotta go get a SkyTrain pass. Wonder what we'll get back. Maybe beating the next gym? Maybe? I don't know. Okay, let's go through here. Alright, Kragona, okay. Alright, hello, sir. What do you want? Be careful not to get lost in these old mines. These tunnels stretch all the way through the Kragonos mountain range. Okay, let's do this. Oh, Max, let's get some repels up in here. It's a Diglett! Alright, let's run. Let's get out of here. Alright, repels. Bag. Oh, we only have super repels? Oh, that's interesting. Alright, we'll just use this max repel now. Alright, sweet. Let's go. And hopefully we can just get through this place. Because I don't want to encounter any Pokemon. And trainers would be fine. Alright, looks like we've got our first trainer. I mean, that's easily a trainer. Rumor has it that these mines were dug out in order to search for mysterious stones. As a collector, I'm here to see if any were left behind and that I may add to my collections. I'm not having any luck finding any, though. Maybe I'll get lucky if I win and fight. Let's do this, bro. Collector Gray. That's a really cool name, actually. Ooh, Lockandola! Cute. Let's kill it. Alright. Time to die, Lockandola. Look at that freaking thing survive after a critical hit, super effectiveness, and scurvy. Okay, great. Alright. Good for you, Roggenrola. Jeez. Just use a slam. Come on, that's simple. This misses. Yeah, it's like I missed. There we go. 360 experience. Totally glad I did that. Sweet, just not leveled up. Another Roggenrola. Don't you freaking sturdy me. Seriously. Don't sturdy. What the? Oh boy. At least I broke the sturdy. I'm happy for that at least. Don't be like a super overpowered magnitude. Okay, 7, that's okay. There we go. Alright, another Roggenrola killed. How many of these things do you need? Bro! You're like the Roggenrola of Elite Fours. Oh, you! Oh, you. Dang you. Rock Slide. Oh, that's a cool animation. Alright, slam it. I should have used Rollout. Stealth Rock. That's not really gonna matter, because we're just gonna stick with Dawnfan anyway. just gonna have raw gum. Duh! Why do I keep doing that? Alright, roll out. Please roll out. Sweet. Alright. Nice. That's good. Amphrodite's leveled up. Discharge. Oh, that's, like, better, isn't it? I think it is, at least. Alright, make paralyzed opponent. Yeah, it's better. It's better in every way. I actually wanna... Yeah, it's pretty simple just to get rid of Thunder Punch. I wanna get rid of Thunder Wave sometime soon, because I'm not really gonna need it. I mean, who's gonna wanna paralyze you? Geodude, okay. I mean, it doesn't matter if I switch or not, because it's just a Geodude. Dang it, now I'm stuck in rollouts. Idiot, I forgot. Okay, kill it. Come on, Dawn Fan. You can do it. Stealth Rock doesn't matter, Geodude. Jeez. This is still only the first battle, which is really annoying. Oh, sweet. 15 extra. Actually, no. 25. 25 extra experience from that Geodude. Grab it. Nope. Okay. Close you. Let's go, Graveler. Roll out. Whoa! That was strong. Holy crap. Whoa, that's experience for that. Alright, sweet. Alakazam leveled up. Greninja leveled up. Nice. You leveled up my Pokemon for me, bro. Thanks, man. Let's get through here. Item! Get you a Moonstone. Oh, that's cool. That'll evolve my boy Jake's Nidorino. This will be helpful. Looks like that path was useless. Did we come down this path? No, we did not. Or did we? Oh, we must not have. Because I don't remember seeing that guy. But, oh man, this is... Oh, we did come down here. Looks like we're going this way. Okay, looks like we're gonna start using super repels now. Alright. Sweet. Let's continue. This is gonna be weird. Oh, sweet, item. No! No, you! Oh, good, I haven't seen anyone else in quite a while. I got lost looking for trainers to battle. Well, since you're here, let's have a fight! Let's go, bro. Lucky Evan. Oh, great. Great. I should switch to Greninja for this. I'm gonna switch to Greninja. Dang you! Dang you, Roggenrola. Oh, boy. I like that he's raising his speed. I mean, it doesn't matter. Alright, I think he's dead now. Great. He's dead. Alright, level up. Oh, you. Alright, he didn't... Yes! We're gonna switch to Greninja. I also put items on all my Pokemon. Some of the items, I know what they do, and they're kind of helpful. Some, I don't know what they do, and hope that they're helpful. So, yeah. Scald him! That sounds dumb. Burn him! Burn him! Yes! Oh, that's awesome! That's actually really good. Sweet! That's actually really nice. Alright, Greninja, my boy. Alright, Dawn Fan levels up. See ya, dude. Now we're gonna stick with my boy Greninja, who wears a tongue as a scarf. Pretty weird, but you know what? It's okay. This thing's gonna survive the hit anyway. It's sturdy. Oh, never mind. Alright, Greninja took them all out. Is this the final one? Is that the final one? A Woobat? A Woobat. Oh, that thing. I forgot what those things were. Smackdown! Because that's obviously a flying type, so... Alright. Nice job, Greninja. What's your ability? Because I swore you have, like, this one where, like, like, when you're fighting trainers, it, like, turns into this Ash Greninja. So, first of all, let's switch. I'll switch you later. Ability Torrent. Okay, looks like he's not gonna turn into Ash Greninja. Great, I bought a Greninja for nothing. I swore you could turn into Ash Greninja. I saw an episode on Think Noodles. I'm pretty sure he said that we can get Ash Greninja. Specifically saying that if we fight trainers, then you can have your Greninja turn into an Ash Greninja. Think Noodles. Have you been Mr. Lying to me?
Oh, dang it, I didn't see him.
Alright, this whole area was dug out quite a long time ago by the mines. Miners. They left the mine tracks here to make it possible to scale the mountain from the inside. It makes it less of a challenge to scale the mountain unless you consider the trainers like me that are here to challenge traveling trainers like yourself. Alright, that was weird. That was a weird text, I'm gonna be honest. Alright, Onyx, let's go, bro. I'm gonna take this thing down. Scald! I fought an Onyx today on the starter challenge. It's pretty cool. One shot it, like I did just now. Oh, another Onyx. I'll one shot you again! I'm gonna one shot three Onyxes. Hopefully. Don't you sturdy me. Yes! Yes! Good for you, Greninja. There's no way that was... Okay, Geodude. I'll fight that. Let's go, Geodude. I think Greninja is the perfect Pokemon to fight in the caves. Because he knows Scald for all the Geodudes and all the Gravelers and Onyxes and all those guys. So that's good, but he also knows Smackdown for all the Zubats and Woobats. So that's really good. I guess Donphan can be used too. And maybe Alakazam, technically, but only for the Woobats and Zubats. Alright. Looks like we're scaling through this mountain for a pretty good amount of time. Alright. Yes! We are definitely gonna use another Repel. I gotta remember to... Oh, is this the exit right here? Oh, hello! Is this the exit? I believe it is. Cragunus Cliffs. Alright, that's a really steep drop, actually. Let's take this time to heal. And we're not down by much, but you know what? Screw it. Hello and welcome to the Pokemon Center. You like to rest your Pokemon? Yes, I would like to rest my Pokemon. Alright. Alright. Doing a video so you can put your... You can go out. Doing a video. Doing a video. Okay, good for you. That was funny. I like how my family does not care, cannot tell that I'm talking out loud, and they still just decide to barge in. Not even my family, everyone does it, really. Because Derek did it today. We just hung out for the last half of the starter challenge video. If you have not seen that, go check that out, it was really cool. Alright, Spearow, you're going down. Greninja versus Spearow, I wonder who will win. Smackdown! Alright, good job, Greninja. You defeated the wild bird. Spearow! Don't care for you. Alright, kill it again. Man! This is like really... This is very good story right now. Alright, a Pidgeotto! That's cool. Let's take this sucker down with a SmackDown! Wow! Whoa. That thing just took it like a man. What's happening? Why is it still surviving? What the? Okay, that didn't really help you. Why did it survive? We'll use discharge, why not? Why'd that thing keep tanking it? That was weird. I'm gonna have to look at the stats of that. That was weird. I'll look at the stats of that. Oh sweet, greetings to leveled up. Alright. What the? I gotta look at the description of that. I never read that. Alright. Greninja. Moves. Rock. Smackdown. It's flying types, vulnerable to panic. Yeah, it doesn't say anything. That was weird. That was weird, but jinkers right there. Alright. Let's take this loser down. Alright. Are you a bug catcher? I feel like you're a bug catcher. Camper, okay. A furret. Oh my gosh, it's a ground type because it's brown. Quotes on Misty are pretty cool. Take him out, Greninja. Good. Good for you. What was that? Jeez, what was that noise that it just made? Oh, sweet Talonflame leveled up. Go-Goat? What's that? Isn't that a... pretty sure that's a grass type. I need to tell the flame! Flan flame! Alright, wait, the only flying move that actually does damage that it still has is Peck? That's freaking embarrassing, man. We use Overheat because it's way better than Peck. Why not Acrobatics or... Aerial Ace, or, I don't know, Wing Attack. That one's still pretty good. It's better than Peck, I believe. Sweet Ampharos all up. Aipom, that's a normal type. This guy's got some weird... Who's the freaking... Okay... I still don't have any fighting type moves. That's annoying. I'm just stick with Talonflame because there's nothing else I can do. Peck! Good, no, jeez. Alright. Get him! Kill him! Alright, last Peck. Alright, one more guy after this. Good job, Talonflame. You did your best. You actually did it. Mudshot? That's actually really good. Jeez. Yes! Jeez. Let's get rid of Spiky Shield. I'll never use that. Jeez. Mudshot's such a good move. Flaffy. Okay, definitely switching. To Donphan. That's actually the only thing that's actually good against him. What is that? Magnitude! 187. Critical hit and super effective plus stab. Jeez. That's crazy. Really? Again? Again? Okay, looks like he's leveling up next time. Okay. Continuing we go. Not the end. Okay. Looks like that war's still going. Looks like we gotta fight this weirdo. Hi, bro. Alright, I don't care what you have to say. I don't care what you have to say. Alright, looks like I'm back in here. Oh, like, Jake and Tess should be, have been waiting for so long. Because I've been just, like, waiting and slacking off this episode. Because I hate going through mines in any Pokemon game ever. Oh, sweet. Two Pokemon leveled up. Seriously. That's why this episode took so long to come out. Because I don't like going through Pokemon caves. It's such a hassle. Take him out. Nice. Alright, sweet. Meta-type? What's that? Isn't that a fighting psychic? Go with it. It'll stick in, because... Greninja has Lick. He really needs a better ghost type. Wow, he does need a ghost type move. Wow. Oh boy. Lick! Alright, sweet, you killed it. Alright, good job, Greninja. Proud of you. Alright, another meta type. We're just gonna stick with Greninja. Alright, Lick. Jeez! Oh sweet, you put her away, sweet. My Greninja. Alright, that's pretty cool. Alright, look at it again. Sweet! Alright. Sweet, we took care of that moron. Now we can continue the story. The grand story. Item. A miracle seed. That increases grass type moves. I'm not an idiot to know that. I'm gonna give that chestnut. I don't know what the protector does. We'll just... is love Pokemon. I don't think Talonflame would love it, actually. Just because of that. So I'm not gonna give it to him. Kinda just makes sense, you know? It was inevitable that I was gonna fight this guy. Alright. Am I almost out of here? Because I thought I was out of here, then I got my hopes up. Ooh, a Flareon! Well, this should be killed pretty fast. How many Pokemon? 4? Again, why does everyone have 4 Pokemon? Jeez, this could give us a lot of experience. Yeah, this is gonna give us a lot of experience. That's good. That's really good. Yeah, Vaporeon, yeah. Chestnut! Where are you? There you are. Alright, Chestnut, let's go. Alright, Seed Bomb. Seed Bomb his face! Good for you, Chestnut. Good for you. Alright. Sweet. Talonflame leveled up. Nice. Glaceon! Ooh. What do I switch for this? Talonflame. This is neutral damage, though. But I should be faster than it. You know, whoa, that was kind of pretty, actually. I don't know why, but it was. Alright, sweet. Yeah, there's no way that thing was surviving. That's weird, actually, now that I think of it. Jolteon. Yes, we will switch to Dawnfan. I'm glad that we thought that this guy had all evolutions, because those give a ton of experience. Glad that he had these. Magnitude. When does freaking Dawnfan learn Earthquake? Because I'm kind of sick of having the randomness of Magnitude. But it's still pretty good. Alright, sweet. That was a lot of experience for Dawnfan. Jeez. I remember when Dawnfan was just a little fancy. Oh, those were the best of the days. Those were the best of the days. When I had to train Phanpy like crazy. Oh, those are such good memories now. I mean, I'm like getting really nostalgic. That's cute. I liked it. Also, I totally forgot to mention my new avatar. It's pretty sweet, I know. I like it. You can't notice it that much, but oh boy. Oh, I thought this was a double battle or something, but it's actually just another guy right here. Alright, bro. That's a goal! Don't know what that was. Alright, journalist. He's journalist. He's girl. I don't know. What was that? No, that was weird. I'm sorry. Dang you, Onyx! Dang you! Oh, sweet. That's really nice. That's, like, amazing, actually. Alright. Thing goes down. That's pretty nice that it goes down. I'm happy that it goes down. Chestnut levels up. Geodude. Nope, we're gonna stick with Greninja. Scald it. No! Burn it, burn it, burn it, burn it, burn it! Whoa, that thing knows Earthquake? Whoa. In this earthquake. Jeez. Alright. That's only the second Pokemon. Alright, third. Here we go. You can feel my father's footsteps because he's such a loud freaking anything, really. He's just always loud. His feet are loud. His sneezes are loud. He's just loud. Seriously. It's like a hammer is being whacked into the ground. Like, can you hear this yet? I crack myself up sometimes. It's not good. Not good at all. Scald it. No! Oh, dang you, Boulder. Boulder, sorry. Being a little annoyed that it's not burning them now. I was lucky the first two times. Alright. Sweet, Greninja leveled up. That's normal. That's actually really nice. Donphan leveled up. Ampharos leveled up. Drillbur, what's that? Oh, thing. Extra drills are really cool, actually. I always wanted one in my White 2 playthrough that I did off camera. It was really fun, actually. I did enjoy it. I did. Clickety clickety clicky clickers. That guy's still fighting him? Jeez. Is that an item pathway back there? I'm not even going down that area because I don't want to be in this freaking cave more. Sweet him out. Alright. What the heck is. Okay. Sweet, this is Entei. He's actually one of my favorite legendaries because I really like Entei Spell of the Unknown. Nope, we're not going to use another. What's up here? I want to explore. Okay, this is actually really cool. What's this place? You know, actually, I bet it's the Skytrain. Yeah, that's the Skytrain, isn't it? It doesn't take an Einstein to notice that. Alright, and I noticed that the other pathway was just a rock climb thing that you have to do. This is cool, though. Oh, sweet, it's Jake and Tess. Hey, guys. Awesome, looks like we're all here. Took me about 5 years, but it's okay. Let's board the ship already. Why look so puzzled in Anthinian City? Jeez, that looks... Whoa, I just realized we're like, this mountain is tall because we're like, above clouds. So this is gonna be really cool. I didn't even care about what they're saying. Oh, there's a gym there! Alright, go in there. Go in there, we're going there. A Pokeball shop. Why do we need to go to a Pokeball shop? I don't even need to read them. Seriously. Who needs to read anything? Jeez. Alright, pilot, we're ready to go. What are they wearing? I'm so confused. Oh, that's cool. This is gonna be really cool, actually. Do we get to, like, see while we're riding? That'd be cool. Oh, sweet, we're here. We finally made it! Anthinian City. What a beautiful place. Where should we go first? Well, Anthinian City is divided into four districts. We are currently in the housing district. This is where all the locals live. There are even several places where trainers like us can rent apartments. Plus, the museum is in the district. Lots of great art and history. At the end of the housing district is the entrance to the shopping district. The shopping district is where you can do lots of shopping for Pokeballs, clothing, and other neat items. And from the shopping district, you can reach the battle district. That's where the gym is. And the park district, oh, that sounds fun. Let's picnic there. First, we need to head to the shopping district. Gerald, my father's friend, works there with his wife. All right, where are we waiting for? Let's go talk to him. All right, sadly, we're going to have to end this episode here. If you guys all enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Give us a follow-up thumbs up, and we'll see you all later. Bye!